Hello, my survivors. This is going to be a very different kind of video. I have been trying to figure out a way to spread positivity and somehow find a way to help others on my YouTube channels. I was recently reached out by someone I knew in high school, and I didn't particularly know him in high school. He was is a motivational speaker. And he was asking for help from bloggers. Now, I told him that I'm a video blogger, a vlogger. And he said, would you mind helping me? And I'm like, yeah, what do you need help with? And at the time, I didn't know that he needed my help with something as important as this. So I'm trying in my head to kind of figure out a way to tell you about it. Man, I don't even know where to start. So, I guess the first part I should really start off with is that Roy's story is very emotional. His story is very inspirational, but what he's trying to do isn't for him. What he's trying to do is something that we all should be really doing, but none of us have the time, the patience, or maybe even the resources to do it. But in reality, anything that we can do, we should do it. So when Roy was asking for bloggers, I had volunteered to do this. So he is going on a nationwide tour to rescue youth. And what that means is that he was homeless for a good amount of his youth, and that's what his tour stands for. So, what he's asking me to do is spread his message, because he needs our help to be able to do this. He did a whole, video on it. Now, I don't think I can share the video, but if you want to, it'll be in the description down below. And when I saw the video, it hit me that if I'm gonna do anything for the community, anything to try and help out. I think this is one of the things I can do to help out. So this guy, out of everyone, actually knows my full story about my mom and my childhood. And he has helped me be able to overcome a lot of my depressing times, because I was depressed for many, many, many years, and every time that I reached out to him for advice or something of the sort, he always found a way to help me. And I never figured out a way to help him or to pay him back. So I think this is the best way I can do that. So guys, survivors, I am asking right now that if you want to help, go to this page and donate to the cause. And also watch the video. Watch the video. It is unreal. Watch the video, and if you do decide to donate, I am also asking that you spread the word somehow. Make a video of your own. Show that we are not as powerless as people want to think that we are. Because all in all, if we stand up for something that is for the greater good, we should figure out a way to do it. And honestly, I think this is probably one of the many things that we can do to actually prove to others that we do this because we care. So his cause is rescuing the youth. So I will be personally reaching out to not only y'all, but to a lot of my friends in the community of San Antonio who also share his similar dream of rescuing youth, and see if they can help. I'll be sharing this video on every possible platform I can find, just so it gets out there. And if you do decide to help and you want to do more, blog about it, vlog about it, and get his message out there. Use his link. I will be leaving the link at the very end of this video and in the description of this video. Like, there's really nothing else I can say about this besides watch his video. His video will explain everything. Honestly, I don't know how anyone, any other blogger, vlogger, person out there who can really say it in the way that he already has in his video. So, all I'm gonna say is, guys, let's figure out a way to help him. He has 19 days left to be able to accomplish this. So, go to the link in the description and the end of this video and just donate, figure out some kind of way that you can help my survivors. Please. This is something that I believe in, because some of these kids have already given up, and it's up to all of us to keep them positive that they have a future, because already in their minds, like, going to college, having a future is the farthest thing from their mind. That it's up to us to be able to show them that no, it's not over. We have to show them to keep positive, keep pushing on, because if you don't, then yeah, like, it's gonna be over. But someone cares out there. And honestly, Roy is doing it in the best way he knows how, because he's been through it. So, I'm asking you, please, go to his page, watch his video, and if you can, donate to the cause. And honestly, that's all I can really say at this particular subject, because he says it all in his video. And with that, my survivors, is it? Description, end of this video, if there's anything you can do, please.